I'm not able to say right now what's happened, But if you ask the president of Russian Federation, he's gonna explain everything.
What has happened?
He's gonna explain to you. He's gonna explain why I tried to skate, why didn't skate the other skaters. But anyway,
did you want to compete?
Yes, I would like to compete, of course. And of course, we have only one man who can skate in Olympic Games, because last year the guys they skated in the Worlds and they came 15 and 17.
So the pressure was on you to compete, however fit you were, because you had a better chance of a medal.
That's right. Right.
Is that fair?
You know, like I said, I try. Yeah, I try. When we came to the team event, everybody understand, okay, we can win silver or bronze. We came first. We won Olympic Games, yeah, team event. So after that, Federation said, okay, do you want to skate? How you feel? I said, well, I feel not so good. I feel problem after long program, team event. I missed two jumps. Triple Salchow I miss and triple loop, because I feel already the my muscles, it's sore. And I explained to my federation, better maybe if somebody else gonna skate. I asked them.
And they said?
And they said what happened, happened.
So they told you to skate?
Yeah.